How to convert TS to MP4. TS, an aged format yet in use, is space-consuming and unsupported by recent video apps and platforms. Don't worry. Converting TS to MP4 can solve the issue once and for all. In this video, we're going to show you the easiest way to convert TS files to MP4. At the end of the video, we'll bring some actionable tips to keep the footage high quality in the conversion. Let's see how to convert TS to MP4 in VideoProc Converter. Before we dive in, let's download VideoProc Converter with the link in the comment below. Open VideoProc Converter. Select Video. Click Add Video to import TS files. Click Video. Select MP4 H.264 as the output format. Also, you can search for more MP4 profiles in target format. Check the merge option if you want to convert many TS chunks into a single MP4 file. Now click Browse. Select an output folder. Hit Run. Now it starts to convert TS to MP4. Find the file just exported from VideoProc Converter. You can see the format has been changed from TS to MP4. Before exporting, open codec options. Now there are three ways to improve the final quality. Number 1, keep the original frame rate and resolution. This is the most recommended method to retain video quality in VideoProc Converter. Number 2, adjust video quality to high. This is going to increase the video bitrate, therefore, the file size will become larger. Number 3, enable two-pass encoding. It's a smarter but more complicated encoding strategy, thus taking more time to process. Click Done and Run to complete. That's all for today. Leave a comment below to let us know if it helps. Please subscribe and stay tuned. See you next video.